I'm not sure what's more impressive, that they built this road in the first place, or that they've managed to hide it from us for so long.